Meanwhile, up north, Trine hosting Alma for homecoming. There were more penalties than completed passes in the first half. Thunder driving passer Tyler Peoples is broken up. Trine failed to convert 3 fourth downs early on, but the Scots not much better. Dylan Zaborowski wrapped up just before the half. We were scoreless at the break, and we needed 2 overtimes. Trine pulls it out 26-23.